Runners going, and the ball is hit to left field for a base hit. Scoring easily is Cunningham. It's 6-3 as Darnell delivers again, his second RBI today. Now Cunningham was going to try to steal third, but that just moved him around third quickly. No chance for any play on him.
What a perfect storm right there. Cunningham got a good jump from second base. And Massett tries to go in on Darnell, and boy, right on it, lines it in the left field.
Oh, Forsyth 2-for-4, Darnell 2-for-3, and a couple of RBIs.